great firefighter,
but an even better captain. He brought the best out of everyone by demanding nothing less.
He was a natural leader,
as anyone who has ever worked with him knows.
He built great firefighters, future captains, maybe even future chiefs. But beyond that, he was the best father he could be. And that wasn't easy to do, especially on his own. My dad was faced with some pretty terrible choices when I was a kid.
But he did what he thought was best for me at the time. Every time. He chose to protect me above all else.
And while he may have made mistakes, I have no doubt he'd make them all again if he thought it was best for me. It wasn't easy growing up without my mom and without siblings. But what I've come to realize is my dad did his best to give me family. He created a home at Station 19, and everyone under his roof was his kid. So he may have spent years protecting me from pain and burying his own, but he did his best to give me the gift of a group of people who I feel closer to than any blood brother or sister. He did his best